This is October 2014, Dogan Sugar Company at the Raw Materials Exhibition, Lagos. Dogan Sugar Limited. Our marketer, Peace, she knows how to talk to people. Dogan Sugar. Day of the exhibition. That's why people are not enough now, not so much as before. They're still coming. We are advertising our company. We are trying to get more and more distributors. Right now, even Lady is sitting and she wants to be our distributor in one of
trust building and signing of strategic campaigns. You have to have trust yourself and then sign agreement so that
we also sell our sugar.
This is what is going on. This is what is going
raw material
sector.
This is our market plan. This is best. Talking to a potential distributor. This is our customized sugar.
You also conduct impact assessment to find out whether you are meeting targets or not. We took time. We looked at the Ikeja computer today. In 1997, there were only 10 shops. But in 5 years, the computer today grew to 4,000 computer shops.
These are our contacts.
That the GSM is going to be for a lot of people. Provision of common facilities, they are to help those small states to not study. The enabling motor cluster. When the federal government produced a social development program,
Dogan Sugar.